Wind-wrenching aviation. As the jumpers approach the plane under 1,000 feet, the first jumper does what is called a penetration check, checking his distance and speed across the ground. He flies a downwind leg up a...
Is it whole school or just a graduating class?
No, it's not the school. And the
This is the primary school.
Ladies and gentlemen, the class of 2018. The Corps cadets, now commanded by the Summer Garrison Commander, Cadet Captain Brady Miller from Glen Rock, New Jersey.
Yeah. Hey, that's right, North Korea. You see this every day. According to the
video. United States military.
Love me like your favorite song. Like you love your whiskey strong. Like your daddy loves your mama. Your mama loves your daddy. And granny loves a Sunday morning. Love me like a honeybee. Loves the summertime in Tennessee. Like a farmer loves the rain and mud.
Oh, minister to the class of 2018 and welcome the United States Military Academy Commandant of Cadets, Brigadier General Stephen W. Gillen.
Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name.
I, Josh.
Having been appointed an officer in the Army of the United States in the grade of second lieutenant, do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same, that I take this obligation freely, without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion, and that I will well and faithfully discharge the duties of the office upon which I am about to enter. So help me God. Please lower your hands. Commandant, take charge of the graduating class of the United States Military Academy.
Single one of these people that are here, my mentors, things I've learned through the mistakes I've made, and like the experience I've had at this academy has strengthened me in ways I never experienced. One with the Lord, one with the family, and one with my personal development. But again, I appreciate you guys making the trip out here. I know it's long and it's been hot. I know I've been sweating all day. I'm going to continue to sweat, but I'm looking forward to the ceremony and should be able to get it going through soon. Thanks,
guys. I might as well say a couple words before we get up there.
So from my side of family, I'm going to stay.
This is a tremendous opportunity for me. It's an absolute thrill.
I have three more of these. You're more than welcome
to stay.
That
I'm most looking forward to joining.
Otherwise, you guys tend to walk around, get changed.
There's a saying in the maritime space, which is probably not appropriate for being here at West Point. There's a saying in the maritime space that the strongest storms test the strength of your anchors. And it's a pleasure to finally meet Jesse's anchors, with the ones that I never got to see this side. I never got to see how he was maintaining his strength and how he was pressing on. It's an absolute thrill for me to see and understand now why he's been so successful despite the storms that I've had. I actually always keep in my hat. This is a memorial service when I came back from my 20th reunion, so I really am that old. But it was a memorial service for my classmates that are no longer with us, and we read from Romans 5, 1 through 5, if you're familiar with the verse. Therefore, since we have been justified through faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus Christ. through whom we have gained access by faith into this grace in which we now stand. We now boast in the hope of the glory of God. Not only so, but we also glory in our sufferings, because we know that suffering produces perseverance, perseverance character, and character hope. And hope does not put us to shame, because God's love is poured out into our hearts through the Holy Spirit, who has been given to us. I don't think there's a better way to sum up our experience together than this. But the bottom of this sheet also discusses the, has the cadet prayer. The cadet prayer, my favorite line in the cadet prayer, endow us with a courage that is born of loyalty to all that is noble and worthy, and scorns to compromise with vice and injustice, and knows no fear when truth and right are in jeopardy. I really believe that's what Jesse stands for. I really enjoyed the opportunity to come back here. It's an incredible honor, and when you, I hope you get a chance to look around before the day is done. But this place stands for something absolute. It stands for something absolute, not relative, something that does not change. Duty Honor Country have been the bywords of this institution for over 200 years, and it's a truth that will resonate in your life, and it's been an absolute thrill to be along for this journey. As iron sharpens iron, I've grown just as much as you have through this experience. But it's an absolute thrill to be here. September 15th, 2014, we met on a day neither one of us really wanted to be there.
Yeah.
I didn't think that we'd be here together this many years later. So my family knows all about you because they've been bragging this whole time about how events turned out in a way that we didn't expect, but a way that our Lord really did. And been more pleased to be along this ride. So I think it's fitting that Jason's going to Air Defense. Air Defense, if you don't know, defends our air. We had largely given up on air defense because we thought we'd always have air superiority. That's no longer the case. So he's going into a branch that is incredibly challenged, and I would say is the most challenged domain because we've forgotten so much. So what we need right now is a leader, and we have a leader in Jesse, to go in and say we are going to accomplish a mission that we haven't known how to do in a very long time. They also think it's fitting, not only is it a hard branch and you're going to lead them both physically, intellectually, but ethically as well. But I also think it's fitting that air defense is always looking up. You're always looking up, and I think that's fitting for what I know of you and your family. So again, it's an absolute honor to be here. And let's formally enter you into this army. All right. So I think we've said plenty of words, but it is an absolute honor to be here because we stand before the flag and before this institution that is devoted to duty, honor, and country, and we're here to enter Jesse into this profession more formally as the Canadian Hospital. So, with that, we have the order.
Attention to orders. The President of the United States has exposed special trust and confidence in the patriotism, valor, fidelity, and professional abilities of Jesse Hostel. In view of these qualities and their demonstrated potential for increased responsibility, he is therefore promoted into the United States Army to the rank of Second Lieutenant with a date of rank of 26 May 2018 by the order of Secretary of the Army.
So we're about to administer the oath of office. The oath of office is where Jesse will swear allegiance to the Constitution. And this is an oath of office that does not end at your service. In fact, we had recent senior leaders in the government who said, I took an oath of office, I retired, but I'm still bound by this oath of office to defend the Constitution that influenced his actions well after his service. I think that's a great example for all of us, particularly Jesse. So if you raise your right hand, I state your name.
I, Jesse Hostel.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That
I'll support and defend
the Constitution.
Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
I will bear true faith.
But I will bear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
Allegiance to the same.
And take this obligation freely.
And take this obligation freely.
Without mental reservation.
Without mental reservation.
For purpose of evasion.
For purpose of evasion.
And I will well and faithfully discharge.
And I will well and faithfully discharge.
Duties of the office.
Duties of the office.
Upon which I am about to enter.
Upon which I am about to enter.
Let me know.
So I'll be glad.
Thank you.
any guys didn't know, this is Cadet Albizo. He was in my original company, E1. He was my first salute. I know I already introduced everyone else. But again, thank you guys so much for being here. This is a pivotal moment in my life that I never imagined that was going to happen. I have so many things coming up. I'm getting married in 2 weeks. I have multiple friends getting married in 2 weeks. And it's just so overwhelming and so exciting and such a blessing. And all of you guys have been a part of this. My mentor, my friends, my family, my newly extended family, my brother's back here especially. But thanks again, guys. I appreciate it.